Hello all, in tonight's video we're going to do the Shei mission. I'm going to give a basic rundown of the mechanics of it. So here we go. So if you guys look at the positioning of it, what happens is during this event, it's pretty much a straight tank and spank with some minor CC and curing. During the event, there's going to be a little orange alien that spawns. You have 6 seconds to target it before it activates. Within this time, you can use either a mez, a stun, or a root, and it will kill it instantly. If it activates, you could still stun, mez, or root it to destroy it, but if you don't within a certain amount of time, it explodes and does mass amount of damage to the group. There's an achievement for it not exploding. The other thing that happens is, during the event, someone is going to get emoted to be unworthy. That's simply by curing the person. I strongly suggest having a druid or a shaman for the bloodline cures. Otherwise, you may need to use different types of cures if you're using a cleric. Cure everybody. That's another achievement. And then the last achievement, which is the third one, is letting the boss get healed. These Achaevian guys that spawn at the bottom here, they roam up slowly. When they touch the boss, he heals 10%. And do it twice and get the achievement. Simple as that. The orange aliens, they spawn on people. So if you stack together, it kind of isolates the area where you need to go. So just a real quick, this group setup is Light of War is a bard, Friggin is a shaman, Dropton is a warrior, Ken is a cleric, Juniare is a beastlord, and Fancy's a wizard. All right, draft, whenever you want, give it a start. Just a quick note, the boss is fairly magic resistant, so if you're going to be debuffing it, shamans use dampening and focus. All right, Josh, go. And when to burn, if you're going for the achievement, wait till it's about to get healed the second time. So just steady DPS at the beginning, whatever your sustain may be. And if you look at the group setup, Fancy is the highest at level 18. The rest of us are 116, 117. So nothing too exciting here. Just keep on going. I would say Shei is probably the easiest of the four missions. Dropton's unworthy, so cures. Dropton on spamming blood, just say when it's gone.
Okay.
Aliens up. You still need cures?
No, I'm good.
Okay. So if you notice, if you guys notice with the mezzing, with the bard, I just use the area
recast chill
wave of sleep. And I don't even need to change targets. Since we're all close together, it's within range. Let's see, where are the healing guys? All right, there's one there. And still only one. So we got a little bit to go. So June and Fancy are going to need to probably hold some restraint on their DPS. Ken is unworthy.
I'm good.
Okay, it's gonna heal up.
Recast chill. Recast endemic.
It's good DPS at some. It's still quite a bit to go.
Unity.
Even if you guys want to stop when it's about 10%-ish, that's fine also. Okay, the second heal guy's coming, that's good. June needs cures.
Recast chill.
June, I'm gonna assume you're good?
Yes, sir.
Okay, cool.
I'm casting a group word thing too for the cleric.
I don't know if that does corruption. Alright. Where does that guy? He's coming up. So June, you could
recast endemic
soon.
Need corruption cure on Ken.
Recast chill.
That helped me lock a little bit while the server catches up. The loot unfortunately gets pooped because the Shei Corps goes. But as you can see, we got all three achievements there. So hopefully the people find this useful, and I'll try to make videos for the other missions as well. Thank you, everybody.